Well, my business is grounded on captive insurance business primarily. We specialise in dealing with risk retention groups in many different lines of business, and we certainly believe the Risk Retention Act was a great way of getting more and more businesses together with like-minded people to their own insurance companies to keep their prices stable over the years and to make sure that insurance was available.